my clinical practice, we search for best practice or evidence-based practice. So I search the literature. And as you were saying, Dr. Winterton, there is much better evidence available now for our practice to be based upon. And I use them daily in my anesthesia practice. I especially love that moment where I've gone from informed consent to, would you like something natural for relieving your sense of disease? And lavender just changes the whole atmosphere. It's so gratifying to be able to offer that to a patient. I think the ability for each of us to have these kinds of modalities, even the ingestion, I have found, it took me a while. I was skeptical at first, but I did the research for myself to be satisfied that ingestion is a very bona fide way to go in terms of clinical practice.
I think that almost goes without saying. I mean, here we are, we're in this beautiful facility with 18,000 people listening in very carefully to the things that you say. We're all believers in essential oils. We use them, we found individual value, and I know that each of you have found some value beyond just that environment of your professional career, but there's some inroads for you in a more personal sense as well. What do you really say to somebody who comes to you with that belief or that positioning?